Hello, my name is Edward, I am a 3D artist and today I have decided to start a devlog. What you see right now is my new project which I began a few years ago, so maybe it's not exactly new, but at first I didn't think about making a game. I was just making some 3D models. I have started from these blocks. I wanted to make them similar to Minecraft, but at the same time very different. As you can see, the edges are not sharp, but I have made them transparent, so the transition between blocks would look smooth. For example, these two blocks, when I add them close to each other, it's hard to actually say whether it's two blocks or just one big block. Then I was making this skeleton character just to practice hand-painted textures, but I also wanted to learn animating, and I made some animations for it. And at this point I started thinking about making a game. At that time I was very busy. I didn't have much free time, so I didn't even think about making a devlog, but at the same time I was making new models for the game at a very slow speed. So my next step was to make an environment for the skeleton character, and I decided to create a cemetery. I have made some tombs, a catacomb, a statue, a coffin, and some pillars, and some variation of walls. After that I started to make a scene in Unity 3D. It looked a little empty, so I have made some trees, flowers, mushrooms, and stones. After this I was happy with my environment assets, so at this point I thought that this game must have a main hero, and I have started making a female character. So this is the main hero. A player will be able to choose between a female and a male. Currently I only have a female model, which is a modular model, and that means that a player can choose between different hairstyles, different hair color, different skin color. There will be a lot of outfits, including different gloves and shoes. Currently this model has a few animations, like an idle animation, a walk animation, and a run animation. So I think this is enough to make some tests in Unity Engine. After all the models were done, I started thinking more seriously about this game. I already knew that I wanted to make a hack and slash type of game with a mix of Minecraft mechanics. Not all of them, of course, just wanted to make some kind of crafting system. After thinking about the story, I decided to also create a male character so the player would have more choice. The story begins in the forest, so at first I will not be using any cemetery models. And in the next video I will be adding everything into Unity 3D to create a forest level with my main hero. I will try to make a character controller. I hope I will be able to make the character at least to run on the terrain with the help of NavMesh. So that's it for today. I hope you like my art style, and if you do, please like my video, and I will see you in the next one. Have a great day.